This is to everyone because dogs are my best kitty. The characters are Mom, Dad, Heffley, Roger, Manny, and Greg, and Sweetie. It takes place in Greg's house, town pool, GameStop, tent, beach, and hotel. The problem is Greg won't go outside, but everybody is. Another problem is Mom is trying to get him outside, but she can't. And back to the beginning again. Logic is Greg and Manny's brother. Mom and Dad are Greg, Manny, and Logic's mom and dad. Will Greg ever go outside? And the questions are, who was the lifeguard's name that Greg liked? Why did Greg and Lowry start the VIP lawn service? How many dollars did Greg have for the game store?